Hello students, today is our maths class. In our maths class, we will continue with chapter number 2, but we will start our new method, that is splitting method. So, let us see how we will solve the questions of this method.
Splitting method. If we say in English, we see the meaning of split. The meaning is to break into parts. But here we are doing maths. So, what we will split here? Here we will split digits into parts. How we will split? Let's see. Now see the examples of splitting method. We have 48. How we will split 48? 40 plus 8. As we do in the expanded form, in the same way you will split the digits up here. 67. 60 plus 7. 95. 90 plus 5. Now we have our exercise in our book that we have to solve the addition through splitting method. How we will solve that? Our question is solved by splitting both numbers. We have two digits with us, that is 45 plus 23. First, we will split 45. 40 plus 5. Then we will split 23. 20 plus 3. After that, we will take the tens digit from both the numbers. In 40 plus 5, our tens digit is 40. In 20 plus 3, our tens digit is 20. So we will write it here 40 plus 20. After that, we will take our ones digit. In 40 plus 5, our ones digit is 5. In 20 plus 3, our ones digit is 3. We will write them 5 plus 3. After that, we will add 40 plus 20 is 60. 5 plus 3 is 8. Then we will add it all together, that is 60 plus 8, our answer is 68. If we add 45 plus 23 directly without splitting the digits, then also our answer is 68. So you can cross check your answer also. Next question is 61 plus 27. So how we will solve this? First we will split 61 into two parts, that is 60 plus 1. Then our second part is we will split 27 into two parts. That is 20 plus 7. After that, we will take the tens digit. We will take tens digit from both the numbers. So in 60 plus 1, our tens digit is 60. So we will write it here. In 20 plus 7, we will, our tens digit is 20. So we will write it here 60 plus 20. After this, we will take our ones digit. In 60 plus 1, our ones digit is 1. So we will take 1 here. Plus 20 plus 7, our ones digit is 7. Now we will add the digits together. 60 plus 20 we have 80. Plus 1 plus 7, 8. So our answer is 88. If we add 61 plus 27, then also our answer is 88.
I hope the concept of splitting method is clear to you. Now you will solve the book exercise. We will meet in our next run of maths. Thank you.